Namaskar. In this video, I would like to discuss few things which have been requested by my few of my viewers. That is, how to sing akar tans with clarity and without putting a lot of pressure on our voice or without being stressful. Usually, as beginner, it happened to me also. When we practice tans, we feel a lot of pressure, like we are over pressurizing our voice to bring out the akar tans. But that shouldn't be the case. That there's a chance that you might spoil your voice like that. So we have to be careful that we'll do it with a normal throat, like the throat in which we are speaking for the basic practice. Afterwards, for dynamics and variety, you'll do a varied pressure things. So that is a different thing altogether. But for basic practice, we have to keep our normal throat. Like when we are speaking, we are singing the bandesh or we are doing the vistar, the throat should be like, it should be normal. We shouldn't put a lot of stress. Like for this, if we consider the rag bairagi, another thing is the tan, how we are opening our mouth also comes into play a lot. Like if the mouth should not open too big or too small. Like this is fine. Not or not this. So if we consider rag bairagi, sa re ma pa ni pa ma re ni pa ni sa re ma re sa ne 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 sa re ma pa ma re sa. We'll repeat simple phrases multiple number of times until the clarity is reached. And we have to be careful that each of the swara is very distinct. It shouldn't get jumbled up. The tempo in which it is coming out very clear, we'll have to choose that tempo only. No need to run after speed, because speed will come automatically. And if your voice is not too heavy weighted, the speed will come better, of course. But no need to worry about speed, because from the beginning you have to practice in the normal tempo in which the clarity is maintained and each swara is distinct. So ne sa re ma re sa ne sa re ma re sa ne sa re ma re sa ne sa re ma pa ma re sa. We also have to be careful, like the last note we come back to should be steady, because often we go out of breath while singing in this loop and doing it for a long time. We have to be careful that we will sing till we are not totally out of breath, so that the last note we stand on is a steady one. But it shouldn't be here. All my notes are distinct, of course, but the effect will not be the same. And of course, another throw is like where we can stress our voice a lot unknowingly, like if we open our mouth too big, like This is also one kind of throw, but the Patiala Gharana people, they sing this with a open mouth. So that is one style of singing. But if you are, in general, what I have learned from my gurus is we follow a normal mouth. Ne sa re ne sa re ne sa re ne sa re ma ne sa re ma ne sa re ma pa ne sa re ma pa ma re sa. You can increase the tempo if you feel at a certain tempo your clarity is achieved, then you can increase. Sa ne za re za ne pa ne za re ma ma re za 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 a a a a sa re ma ne za re pa ne za re ma re za a a a sare ma pa ni pa ma re 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 sa. And while singing tans, we can also avoid like moving our lips with the tans. Not this. We shall try to keep our lips as steady as possible. Of course, some people, it's difficult for some people, but we can try for that. And I had one problem myself, like my lips used to get like distorted, like it used to become like it used to become like that. Unknowingly this happened, but that again required me to see the mirror and sing. So this is also one part of practice, like you have to, so that you don't have facial distortions, you can see the mirror and sing. Sa re ni za re ma re za ni za re ma re za ni za re ma pa ma re za ni za re ma pa ni pa ma re za ni za re ma pa ni za ni pa ma re za. So these are the few things which we can keep in mind, and you can just repeat very simple phrases for tan, basic tan practice, and then the varieties will, once you are accustomed with the rag and getting accustomed with the varieties, then you can practice them also, like various kinds of tans. But for basic, for perfecting your tans, the akar tans, you can follow these steps. These might help you, but we have to be careful about, I'll repeat, revise, like first thing is the throat should be very normal. We shouldn't pressurize. We will try to adhere to the voice we are speaking, similar kind of throat. Next is we have to be careful, like the akar is not too big or too small, like that we'll open our mouth normally and the lips don't move, not this, in that case we can see mirror and sing. So these are the few things which you may practice. The last note should be steady, and of course supposing you are taking a long tan and singing it repeatedly and then you are going out of breath, stop for a while, take a deep breath, and then start practicing. Don't forget to take a deep breath, because I often do that. I mean, while practicing, I often forget to take a deep breath, and that's why we sometimes I lose my breath, and there's a pressure on my voice. So if you have less breath, then do it for a short while. Don't extend your tans for long. 3 cycles and then stop, take a deep breath, practice again. So maybe this will help you. I'll sing few tans in Bairagi. Ah, सारे पा मा बा मा रे जा नी रे जा नी बा नी जा रे मा मा रे जा बा मा बा नी मा नी नी बा मा बा मा जा रे मा मा रे जा नी रे जा नी बा नी जा रे मा जा रे पा मा बा मा रे जा मा बा नी रे मा बा जा रे मा नी जा रे बा नी जा रे मा मा रे बा मा मा नी नी बा मा रे जा Baba Mariza, ah, Nini Baba Mariza, ah, Nigari Mari Mariza Niriza, ah, Palizari Mazari Maba Nini Baba Riza, ah, Sari Mari Baba Bani Bani Baba Mariza, ah,